Hi and assalamu alaikum. My name is Nahir Insan Abid Iskandari. My number matric is 01DDD21F066. So today I want to explain about my case study with my friend Nurul Izzati in the subject DFP40263 Secure Mobile Computing. So, introduction. It's a cyber attack. What is the cyber attack? A cyber attack refers to an action designed to attack a computer or any element of a computerized information system to change, store, or steal data, as well as exploiting or harm a network. Cyber attacks have been on the rise in the science with the digitization of a business that has become more and more prevalent in each year. So first is a compromise that tells it's the username and password continue to be the most common type of access syndicate. Compromise syndicate described as case where users in details such as username and password are exposed to unauthorized identity. So the attack prevention strategy is a common username and a weak password can lead to the compromised details. So it's important that the enterprise has effect password policy that unuser suitable password stranger. So next is a malicious insider. It's a malicious insider. It's an employer who expose private company information and or exploitation company vulnerability. Malicious insider affected unhappy employers. User with access to sensitive data and network can inflict excessive demand through privilege misuses and relations intern. So attack prevention strategy is keep an eyes out of a discreetly employers and monitoring data and network access for every device and user to expose insider risk.
Hi, my name is Nizam Bintil Nizam. My number matrix is 01DDD21F013. Okay, now I will present about misconfiguration. Misconfiguration is when there is an error in system configuration. For example, if setup page are enabled or a user use default username and password, this can lead to breach with setup or app server configuration not disabled. The hacker can determine hide the flaw and this provide them with extra information. Misconfigured device and apps present an easy entry point for an attacker to exploit. Attack prevention strategy: put procedure and system in place that tighten your configuration process and use automation wherever possible. Monitor application and device system and compare this to recommend best practice. Reveal the threat for misconfiguring device located across your network. Phishing. Phishing is a cyber crime tactic in which the target are contacted by email, telephone or text message by someone posing as a legitimate institution to lure individual into provide sensitive data such as personal identifiable information, banking and credit card detail and password. It continued to be one of the most effective social engineering attack vectors. Some phishing systems are incredibly intricate and can sometimes look complete innocent. Attack prevention strategy. First, ensure being web browsing and email click-through behavior for user and device provide available risk insight for your enterprise. Second, when in double, it best to call organization you receive the email from the determine if it is a phishing scam or not. Lastly, for our conclusion, the ultimate goal of adversary and malicious insiders is to access your high value device, apps and data, left insecure device and user with access sensitive apps, data and network will pose a significant risk to your enterprise. To stay ahead of the bad guys, you need to stay by understanding your vulnerability, knowing the many ways your defense can be breached, and then putting in place the protection need to maintain a secure, resilient, cyber secure posture. Keep the attack surface as small as possible should be considered basic secure measure and is a key to maintain a strong secure posture. Also, manage trust leadership can help you limit or eliminate the impact of damage and attack can inflict. And that's all for me. Thank you.